I wrote today. So, okay. Yeah. But I've got a headache and and I don't want to do a vlog today. But yeah, you have to do your dailies. I didn't think that it is still so noisy at this time. We're at 10 o'clock in the evening and I wrote over 2,000 words and that's great, yeah? It rained the whole day and only finished now. The rain only finished now. So I'm doing my daily walk now. but it's great to do it with a free consciousness. So no pangs of guilt because I already did my work for today. Yeah, I think it's starting again. Good. I've got no hormone phones today. At least I caught none. And I'm pretty satisfied with my story so far. All is well. Hello. Today is a Saturday. It's 9 o'clock in the evening and I've already finished my word count. I finished my word count at 3 o'clock in the morning, yeah, because of the sprint of Rebecca and Kate Kavanaugh. I leave a link in the description below. Boy, I tell you, I wrote such a pile of crap, but I wrote a huge pile of crap. For my circumstances, yes. Normally I write around 200 to 300, let's say around 300 words in a 25-minute long sprint, and this time I wrote nearly 500, but horrendous stuff. So if you are a reader of Auntie Tools, the VRM MMORPG, this will contain spoilers for chapter 40. Mm-hmm. Stop watching this video. The spoilers are, let's say they are there, yeah. Good, the situation is following. The MC is in a virtual reality, and in this virtual reality, you can experience scenarios. And these scenarios, they can be movies or can be adventures based on certain movies or certain games. And she is in an adventure that is similar to Star Wars. Yeah, she hired on as a technician for the Death Star. The Death Star is called Doomoon, and there's a bit of, not really a mystery going on, but there's things going on. She tries to make sense of the scenario. So I read you some of the sentences I wrote during this 500 words sprint. Please realize these are the sentences after I edited the chapter for 2 hours. I read you the sentences. Spoiler alert. Technician Flowers, ma'am. And this is my colleague, Jake. Flora glanced at his badge. Wrong time not knowing the surname of your best friend in the world. Name? Jake Heavenstormer. Flora started coughing. This was too much. Next paragraph. There are subsequent, there's things between them. Flora couldn't be more familiar with Lady Mother's starting movement of brandishing her plasma sword. Immediately, she sprang back. Jake is your son! Hey, it worked wrong once. Why not try it again? Two heads whipped from focusing on her to each other in an identical motion. And family reunions, just great. I always get teary-eyed by them. Come on, you two, hug! Flora rambled. The next sentence is by Lady Nodder. No, your father is dead. I'm quite sure about it. I killed him extra thoroughly. Next paragraph. You aren't as simple as you seem, champion of Everline. Flora pondered over it. Was she simple? Yes, she was. Give me a toaster to build, and I'm delighted. Give me grilled cheese toast, and I'm happy enough. Yeah. So I don't know what to think of this. Should I let... I mean, I edited the chapter 2 hours. So I think I let it stay. But I'm not doing 500 words again. I'm doing 300 words, and these 300 words I can use without editing it over hours, and that will be good. But at least I could do now the Kate Kavanaugh game with worst and best sentences through her, because of her own sprint. When I'm at my PC, I use it to show you the NaNoWriMo. So you see, I have a tiny bit of advantage at the moment. And tomorrow I won't have much time to write, so that's good. And today I will do a fight scene. And I've already prepared some of it, but because I'm writing Lit RPG, the fight scenes, I'm calculating the fight scenes. So I've prepared a sheet for Jake, and I'm not going so far to spoiling with Romy fights. His stats are quite good. He's level 25. Level 25, he's a Sarge class mob. His stats turned out quite impressive, yes. He has 5 times the HP of Flora. I didn't expect this, yeah. But I'm pretty pleased with it, and I'm excited to get to know how a fight will play itself out with Jake and Flora in it. Now I say that Jake and Flora are in it. But there will be a third person in it, and I won't say who. And I hope you can't read. Okay, I stop this part before I spoil even more. I mean, his damage is quite... it's not that high, but... yeah, we'll see how the fight plays out. I mean, I'm at an optimal part to start something which won't generate much words, but is a bit more technical, because my word count is looking good, so I'm quite pleased that the fight scene, about the timing in my writing process of the fight scene. Alright, great. I believe that's it for today. If not, I will make another short video tomorrow. And Becca and Kate were incredibly nice about it when I wrote in the chat that I wrote 590 words of crap. But yeah, judge for yourself.
Ooh. So it's Sunday, day 10, and I haven't wrote very much today. I'm in the middle of a fight scene, and yeah, it's quite a bit of work, and the synonyms are running out. The synonyms of hit, blow, strike, dodge, duck. I've got enough buffer that it is all right that I haven't wrote very much today. So that's good. And today is still 3 hours long, so I can do a few more words. Unfortunately, I didn't make a St. Martin's video for you, so okay. But the eating the goose was very delicious. Yeah, my favorite first world problem is that I have too many excellent cooks as friends. Yeah, I think that's it. So I believe the next video will be on Wednesday, and I wish you all happy writing. Bye bye.